morning class 8, we have discussed about physical property of metals and non-metal. In the previous video, we have discussed about the colors of the metals and non-metals. Now, the next topic is chemical property. Chemical properties of metals and non-metals. Physical and chemical reactions, physical and chemical changes, everyone knows about from class 5, class 6, class 7. So we are discussing here about reactions, chemical reactions with metals and non-metal, and how can we discuss about the molecular formulas about this type of metals and non-metals. Now, metals and non-metal react to form different compounds. Metal do not react with each other. They react with non-metals to form the different compounds. Okay? Non-metals react with metals as well as each other. But that's not possible with metals. Okay? Now, some metal and non-metal are very reactive and react at room temperature with the many substances. Others are less reactive and react only at high temperature. Metals like silver, gold, platinum and platinum, bismuth, these are called the noble metals because they are unreactive. They are not PD reactive. Just like examples, many more years inside the soil there are a founding of diamonds, that is a non-metal. There are founding of metals like gold, metal like silver, metal like platinum, but then they are not reaction with other metals or changes their form. Gold always form in a gold form with the gold mine. Okay, now रिएक्शंस ऑफ मेटल्स में हम लोग उनके मॉलिक्यूलर फार्मूले और रिएक्शंस को पढ़ेंगे. रिएक्शंस क्या होते हैं? केमिकल रिएक्शंस मीन्स देयर आर टू कंपाउंड्स, बोथ मेक्स अ न्यू सब्सटेंस विद द अनदर सब्सटेंस. ओके, दिस इज कॉल्ड रिएक्शन, दैट इज अ केमिकल रिएक्शन. मेटल नॉन मेटल के रिएक्शंस कुछ सच पॉइंट्स के थ्रू हम लोग स्टडी करेंगे और एक एक पॉइंट को करके आराम से करेंगे. ये थोड़ा फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टी से केमिकल प्रॉपर्टी टफ है, तो केमिकल प्रॉपर्टी को बहुत ही केयरफुली पढ़ना पड़ेगा. नाउ देयर आर 5 डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ रिएक्शंस विथ मेटल एंड नॉन मेटल. उसमें फर्स्ट जो रिएक्शंस है वो ऑक्सीजन के साथ है. तो रिएक्शन विथ ऑक्सीजन ऑफ मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल बोथ. नाउ द सेकेंड विल बी रिएक्शन विथ वाटर. थर्ड विल बी रिएक्शन विथ एसिड्स. फोर्थ विल बी रिएक्शन विथ बेसिस. Fifth will be displacement reactions of metal. Now, first reaction with oxygen. अगर कोई metal oxygen के साथ react करता है तो what will be? There is a formula, molecular formula. Metals plus oxygen give metal oxide. All the metals make their oxide, react with oxygen. Example, sodium is a metal and react with oxygen, make sodium oxide. Na2O, sodium oxide. Now potassium react with oxygen, makes potassium oxide. Magnesium react with oxygen, make magnesium oxide. Okay, their molecular formulas are given in this point. And this point, the first point is a metal oxide, sodium react with oxygen, potassium react with oxygen, magnesium react with oxygen. 2Mg plus O2 gives 2MgO. Now the non-metals react with oxygen gas to form the non-metal oxide, and they makes non-metal plus oxygen gives non-metal oxides. Example, carbon plus oxygen makes carbon dioxide, sulfur plus oxygen makes sulfur dioxide. Now the reaction with water. All the metals react with water, makes their hydroxide with releasing of hydrogen gas. Example, sodium react with hydrogen, makes sodium hydroxide plus H2. Molecular formula are given here. 2